Good day. This is Mission Control Houston at the NASA Johnson Space Center, and this is the International Space Station update for Wednesday, September 14th. Today, the expedition commander, Andrei Borisenko, will hand over the command of the International Space Station to U.S. astronaut Mike Fossum. Borisenko and flight engineers Alexander Samokutayev and Ron Guerin will leave on Thursday to return home after living 162 days on the station. The three are making their final preparations, wrapping up a tour of duty, packing their Soyuz that will bring them home, before enjoying their final night on board the station. Coverage for that landing begins at 9:30 p.m. Central Time on Thursday, with landing on the southern steppe of Kazakhstan at 11 p.m. Central Time. Remaining on the station with Fossum for the Expedition 29 on the International Space Station will be Russian cosmonaut Sergei Volkov and Japanese space agency Satoshi Furukawa. Joining them later on will be Dan Burbank, Anatoly Ivanishin, and Anton Shakaplerov. In activities today, Guerin, Fossum, and Furukawa performed their integrated immune blood collection, dry saliva, and liquid saliva collection. This information will help scientists and doctors develop countermeasures to reduce in-flight health issues. This experiment is run here by Dr. Clarence Sams at the Johnson Space Center. It began on Expedition 16 and will run through Expedition 32. There is ample post-flight evidence to suggest that the space flight has a negative effect on the immune system. However, there has been very little in-flight data collected, so this is an important experiment as NASA continues to look at how best to monitor the health and keep astronauts healthy on board the space station. Some of the causes of this immune deficiency or immune dysfunction is microgravity, stress, and radiation. Guerin, Borisenko, and Samokutayev are getting ready again for their final round of exercise today. The crew will shift their sleep schedule to the right today, going to bed at 7 p.m. They will have an extended sleep period, and this is very customary due to the landing day activities. The crew will not be awakened until about 8 a.m. Central Time on Thursday to begin their landing preparations. The crew members are also scheduled today to capture video and photographs of Montenegro, Portugal, the Coastal Reserve in Virginia, and the Coastal Mountain Range in British Columbia. Today, Furukawa also shared his experience on board the space station with a group of Japanese involved in elderly health care, and that video will be for you here during the update later this morning. For more information on the space station, please check us out at www.nasa.gov/station or follow us at the Johnson Space Center Twitter at NASA_Johnson. This is Mission Control Houston.